Summoner's Rift.
If Feyre Doran's played, they might have a stronger level 1 than me. Not sure.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Doing blue, it would seem. Trying to reset this before he comes back. I'm not gonna level in case I need my W. I should have run towards my creeps, huh? If I was in my creeps, I might have known how to do that. Oh. Now... I just want to play it a bit safe. He's probably just backing, but I should let him know anyway. No, nope, he's not backing. I have a minor XP advantage. Missed the CS. Whoa, that was ballsy. What? My auto attack cancelled. Look. Just gonna super push this. They stay, they die. No, I can't get them. I'm just gonna push the turret hard. Hello. Not sure if I want to go Bilge Water or Hydra. The might of Lockbox approaches. Yeah, Hydra makes more sense. I'll just freeze. Gotta watch out for the burst. Wow, my ult didn't go off before his did, even though I pushed mine first. Not happy with that. It's not the way I wanted that to happen. Thank you. This time I kited back into my groups. Learned my lesson. I do not want Lee Sin getting these doubles. There we go. That's not what I wanted it to go there. That's not what I want. That type is very messy. Okay, that just happened. Triple Dorans. We'll see how that goes. I don't think it's gonna go well. But we shall see. I'll just freeze. Too many creeps. I need my W up. That a lot worse than I could have. Concerning my double buffs. Ooh. Hi. Now it's back. It's much safer than staying. Oh, I have warden plus. I don't have any plus tabs, but like I have a cooldown advantage, kind of. Not exactly. Really? You hit me through all of that. This is problematic. I'm well loved in the land of top. No! No, 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 no. Bad idea. Terrible idea. Don't do that. Please don't do that. Don't. Oh my goodness, dang. Oops. Dude, that's not worth. You made a terrible play. You started off the fight at like nearly 50% less health than they did. And gave Mordekaiser another kill. And let Claire catch up a fair bit. And get top turret. That was not worth. Hit that. I don't even care if you're joking. I don't like joking about something like that. You've made it a lot harder. When, like, Champions that get tanky by doing damage start going, you have a lot of problems taking them down. Why are you guys not killing the dragon? Slap, no slap, slap, no slap, slap, no slap. Okay, you guys could have murdered the dragon as 1v2. Collectively doing okay. Score is also total, but him being big is very problematic. I want to kindle chamber for- ooh, hello. I need more armor. But I need to finish this as well. No, this is awkward. There's a door. Oh, they didn't get it. Probably going dragon soon. We fight or not? I wanted to type the aggro. Leave him to die. Never mind. I need that extra wave now. Sure. We need to do this really fast. As long as he smites it. He fell smited. Draven went insane. We only have 4 here. They have potentially 5. And Lord's wave clear is absurd. We got one turret and a few kills. Cast damage. I got random ones off the next wave. Should not have ignited Lee. They hadn't actually bought anything since the last time I saw, or anything notable. Mm-hmm. And again, we only got one turret off it, which is really awkward. Also, I was playing a little too ballsy, I think. Let's take my ward down. Maybe we can get dragon. Yeah. Safe. It's safe, damn it. They're backing, we got this for free. Hey, it worked out. Yeah, that's true. What kind of got dumpstered? You got that last fight actually, that's why you got the damage spike. Full health. Okay. That turned out okay. It was still a lot messier than I would have liked, but move on. I played okay. Finally got into my promo. Oh man. So yeah, that was all that for Lucentop. Thanks for watching.